Hello everybody, I'm Aldrigan Daggers and welcome to my channel. Again, I apologize, the recording stopped. I don't know when it stopped, but I just synchronized this location, so that's great. I hate it when it does that. It just does it randomly, and I never know when it'll undo it, so sorry you missed that synchronization point. I missed it too, because I wasn't even looking at the screen, so we all missed it. Sorry about that. Okay, I need a horse. I see a loot box. I'm gonna loot pretty quick here. I don't see any horses over here. I have to run all the way back. So that's where. I'm not in Venice. Interesting. I didn't even realize that. Like, I thought I was, but I wasn't at the same time. I'll just take my horse again since he seemed to have left. Come on, buddy. Can I best climb this? Oh, here we go. I'll take another eagle feather. Shammy, 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 shammy. Don't do that to me. Come on, get up. There we go. Shimmy, shimmy, shake, shake, shimmy, shimmy, shake. So that's all the outskirts. Horsey. There you are, buddy. Hey, bud. Let's go. Hold on. Hop over all the debris in the lake. Ugh, it's really sad to have all that debris. Horse, go that way. Thank you.
Hey. Whoa.
Sorry, buddy, I can't take you. Hey. Floral. Oh, I'm in Floral. Found it in 798,000 BCE by Paleolithic cavemen who were interested in flint manufacturing. Forelli has been an industrial center ever since. The name comes from the Romans, Forum Livii, who built the city in 188 BCE along the Via Amelia, one of the several roads they laid after pacifying the Gauls in the region. After Roman rule, it went from Lombard hands into church hands, and then became an independent republic in 1889, infuriating the Vatican, which spent the next 400 years trying to get it back. On top of Rome's constant manipulations, Forelli had to deal with a steady stream of Goth, Byzantine, Lombard, and Frank martyrs for the next few centuries, along with the annual flooding, which was finally brought under control by diverting nearby rivers away from the city center in 1050. Like most independent republics, Forelli became a military dictatorship at the end of the 13th century, and then was passed to the Ordelaffi family, who, despite having a lion with its tongue playfully sticking out as a crest, were not all that cute or nice. In 1480, with the Ordelaffi, oh man, these names are killing me, fighting amongst themselves over the chain of succession, the Pope stepped in and gave the city to his nephew, Girolamo Riario. But things didn't really go as planned, for the Pope, when Girolamo was killed, the city passed to his wife, Caterina Sforza, the Amazon of Forelli, who fought tooth and nail to prevent the Vatican from taking control. Ultimately, however, Caterina was vanquished and Forelli passed into church hands. So I'm at the time where she actually has control of it. Interesting.
Dio del cielo, why would you do this to a friend, signore?
Noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor. And the price to match.
There she is.
It is said you often help the common folk. Could I ask you to beat some sense into my rotten, adulterous joke of a husband?
Gladly. Beat up the prish husband. Look at that. Now fists.
Davvero, it is almost criminal to pass by.
While I'm at it, I'm gonna climb this building so I can. The Tower of the Abadiza di San Mercuret, with its height of 75 meters, is one of the tallest in Italy. The first church on the site was destroyed by fire in 1173. The present structure was built with brick in the Lombard Romanesque style and took only 7 years, making it one of the most miraculous construction jobs in the history of Italy. The colonnade to the right of the church is part of the abbey's cloister. Nice. Up. I don't know why I'm not climbing.
Concerning the whereabouts of Santa Clara's stolen finger bowl, the bishop will grant special dispensation and power, along with future spiritual.
I don't get it. Why is there no climbing areas?
Excommunication!
Where am I supposed to climb? Gosh, finally. I had to go around the whole entire church. Or whatever this is.
Excommunication! Again, the brothers of the Bishop's Blackness and the Colony of Monte Fogolo have impaired their soul. This is pleasing his holiness, the Pope, by not seizing the tithe of annual rent.
Do you see what's going on?
Not yet. But you will.
Huh. Instruments of power. The power they wielded cut down their enemies. So I had the right idea. I had swords, but some of these pictures are really hard for me to see. In their hands, the wise man leaned on a great horse.
Interesting.
Sorry, I was very silent for all that. Just could not find a way to get up this dang... Ah! That was a hay bale. Nope, it's just a shallow pool of water. Real smart, LJ. Real smart. You're such a smarty. Alright. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Oh, that's okay. I'll just get on to the space.
Only the height of the smithy arts are available to you.
I'm sure you did not mean any offense, amigo.
Why are you not climbing? Really? Okay, I guess, climbing takes precedence over...
Check. have men in Bonn.
Oh, my God! And what a stench! Isn't anybody going to clean this mess up?
Not me. Got it.
Give me a minute.
Did not mean to hire them.
You need to learn the rules.
Capone, you don't even have to.
Just wanted a quiet day.
Another one.
He's no hero. He slays with wanton abandon for nothing but his own grotesque.
Oh, I thought you were the enemy. They already get murdered his butt.
Sit tight.
That is literally everything. I mean, minus the fact that
come, good folk, see the latest designs and the great designer, me.
Attento! Hey! What's wrong with you?
Wow, like, seriously? That happened? I guess I have to get myself to be nothing, literally, because that's the only way I'm gonna be able to get this quest done. That sucks. But guess what? I'm probably all the way across town, aren't I? Oh yeah, look at that, I am. Yippee skippy, doodada, I'm so happy, can't you tell?
Only the height of fashion is on display in my shop.
Air for all.
Interfere.
You know what? She's right. I am a pezzo di merda. I go home now.
Good.
Stupido!
Just had to keep pressuring him. So I've now completed everything on this.